I'm going to go through the steps on how to hook up your E-Link Pro display in your tractor cab. The first step is to attach the RAM mount in your cab. From here, connect the E-Link Pro display unit harness into the receptacle on the back of the E-Link Pro. Make sure you carefully align the male and female connectors before inserting. Now you are ready to attach the display to the mounting bracket in the cab. Attach the E-Link Pro display unit to the mounting bracket. Be sure to leave enough clearance for the E-Link Pro harness. Route the other end of the harness to the rear outside of the cab. Now we will attach the power harness to your tractor battery. The convenience plug in your tractor cab does not produce enough amps because the system requires 50 amps at 12 volts. That's why we must attach to the tractor battery. Connect the ring terminal on the red wire to the positive terminal. Connect the ring terminal on the black wire to the negative terminal. Make sure all of the electrical connections are clean and tight. The last step in this process is connecting the E-Link Pro harness to the baler's electronic control unit harness. Push the button on top of the display to turn the power on. You will see a black screen until the display is fully powered up. Once the display is powered up, we need to check and make sure that we have the proper voltage. So we will access the input screen and verify that we have 12.6 volts. So that is how to properly install your E-Link Pro display. For more information, refer to your operator's manual.